Welcome to Anish for you, and you're watching how to create a custom character Hawkeye for 2K18. We create Hawkeye for the suggestion based, so this is suggested by our fellow subscriber who suggests Hawkeye and other superstar. So we create Hawkeye because we already created a Black Widow, and it's relevant. Actually, it's became relevant, so we create Hawkeye. And just for note, if you wish to get those face import and those other custom logos, please visit our website. Our website has all the custom logos and face import for each and every custom character we built till now. And for that note, I would like to say that if you like our video, please hit the like button. If you dislike our video, hit the dislike button. You know where it is. And if you are not still subscribed with our channel, please subscribe, help us grow. And thank you very much and good night.
in a sweet harmony.